Welcome back to Awesome Bro Bricks. In today's video, this will be the start of a new building series. It's going to be a four-part building series. It's just a little hanger. The name you may see in the first video, or it may be not like a really named hanger. It might just be a hanger because I don't really have a full idea of what I want it to be called. But I hope that you guys enjoy the video, so now I'll just get right into it. So, first off, starting in this video, this is just really a generic hanger. I think I might build this fully, and then later on it will be a hanger for, like, a set that comes out. I'll build it up and then save it until the Bad Batch shuttle comes out. I think I'll just have it be like a Bad Batch, like a landing pad where like the Bad Batch landed, not like on Kamino, but on another planet or something, because they have a lot of the hangars where you like come down into it and then there's like doorways and ways to get out of it. So I think I'll just have it be that. And then I'll come back to it later when that set comes out, and I'll just do some set reviews and just some really small, like, custom figures or other things with figures or sets. So I just have these little, like, in the corners, I have these pieces with just a tile on top, because that's like the height I want it. And I just thought these looked kind of cool in the corner, add some detail. Then for tile pattern, I just in the center did like dark gray, and then around it I did light gray, and then in the corners there's some more dark gray, just to make like cool design kind of. These are just stickered tiles that have like different, like, a texture kind of look on them. Then I used all mostly light gray bricks. I don't know if I'll actually get to the height of these pillar things, but I think I'll get it pretty close. If not, I'm gonna have to start using different bricks, because I just have 2x3s, 2x2s, and 2x4s left to bricks, but then I can go down to single, like, length brick pieces, well, 1x's. That's it for this first video of this hanger building series, but I'll get some more work done on it, and then in the next video there will be some more progress on it. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this video, and can't wait to see you guys in the next one.